Hey, what's up, data structures? Today I'm going to show you my maze program. Alright, to run it, just type in Python, the path to the file, and then say you want to create a 5 by 30 maze. Just do it like that, and there you go, you have a 5 by 30 maze. As you can see, the window size intelligently adapts to your size of the maze to give the user the best experience. Okay, we have some menu bars here. Let's go to the main menu. Right, so if I don't pass this course, I may drop out of college, so this would accurately describe my education level then. Okay, maybe not this maze, but as you can see, because I use weighted quick union with full path compression, not the half path compression, but the full path compression, it's really fast to create very, very large maze. So there's no way I'm going to solve this maze. Let's just go back to the main menu here, or you can press M. Alright, so I guess some high school more accurately describes my education level, so let's go here. This maze looks too difficult. Alright, let's get another maze by reset the maze. Okay, this looks easier. Alright, let's resize the window a little bit here. Alright, maybe, no, I like it narrower. Alright, let's play. There you go, this is an easy maze. Okay, and that has been a demonstration of my maze program. Thank you for listening.